understand, the number 69 car tonight had two cylinders that were leaking oil onto the cylinder that was fouling the spark plug.